They try to limit his ice time with varying results. As a loose puck in front, Taves scores! Jonathan Taves just like that, and the roll continues as the Hawks take the lead.
But that is beautiful, precise hockey from the Chicago Blackhawks. Gord, you were just talking about the amazing amount of points. Taves is accrued.
Corey Crawford keeping his team in it here in the first period. Here's Kane trying to make some magic and get around shooting.
After a dominating shift by the Backlund line, this is one against four. Now one against three.
28 opposition power plays they faced. Ranked fourth in the league on the penalty kill. Kane in, shoot, score! Patrick Kane just like that. It's 2-0 Chicago.
Watch Patrick Kane give the puck up to Jonathan Taves. Little pitch and catch. That's a rifle shot.
Pass taken over by Hartman, now to Taves, beating it to Panic, got it, but they score! It deflects home, Taves parked in front.
And Green at the right point. Feathered one toward the goal, knocked down by Anisimov. Cleared to center and dropped back smartly by Panera. Back in here for Kane. Kane back to Panera, scores! God. What a play!
Ay-ay-ay. Now this was a blind pass by Patrick Kane.
Patrick Kane centers it, and that's tipped wide by Evander Kane. As Panarin has it back for Chicago, sends it back in front. Patrick Kane with time, waves, backhand shot. Patrick Kane has done it again.
That kind of space. What a pass and play from Panarin, who finds Kane. You've got to go to him. You just can't give Kane.
Taylor for doing a huge and good open ice hit. Here's a shot. They score!
Falling down, he's able to get elevation and goes top shelf.
Here's a two center ice. Kane finding Panarin, who steps into the zone, trying to dance away from a check. He nearly did turn it. He's about to go. What a play by Panarin, and Anisimov able to finish it.
Play, as you mentioned, Pat, by Panarin. Watch him just kind of shove the puck by the defender and then use his stick to get back to it. That was Nazem Kadri.
Chalmerson up the boards. Picked up by Panik. He looks to drive. Carl got back. Panik, come back in. He scores! What a play! Richard Powell fend off Matt Carl and hoist a backhand shot under duress to make it 3-0. By Montoya. Great pass by Hinnestrome. Kane was beaten. He can get it back. Around the check. He scores! Patrick Kane! A highlight reel goal! He beat a D-man that Montoya had.
Play never stopped after this. The Hawks get some fresh players on the ice from our Honda Goal replay.
And it's Ian Cole in the last half minute of the period. At times, both teams have wanted to get this period over. Panic moving. He scores!
Flurry. That's a goal of the year candidate right there. Off the skate to the stick and just high blocker side.